Did you just fall?
Yeah.
Are you all right?
What's yeah, wrong?
I did.
Everyone thinks like what I just said. What did you say? Joking.
No, everyone knew you were joking.
No, I don't think they do. And no, I'm really upset.
No, they knew you were joking for sure.
Oh, right, basically, he said about foot massage.
Yeah. No, and they knew you were joking for sure.
Massage.
And
I want to hear.
Yeah.
And
I said, oh, right, I hope you and your brother know you've really upset me.
No. Mm-mm. Everyone knew you were joking. That's why we got joking.
That's why we got everyone.
I'm sorry if I offended you.
All of Canada think that.
What did you say? I don't know yet what's going on here.
I don't even want to say it again.
Okay, all right.
Because everyone's
going to think that I'm... No, I want my toes sucked.
I want my toes sucked.
You said it yourself.
Yeah, but everyone thinks that, and I do not want that.
We knew you were joking. I don't think they do. I think the toe sucking
thing is, you don't have to... That was...
You could have said something a lot worse, you know, like it's not that big of a deal.
Yeah, but I just don't want Canada to think that I'm like that. Absolutely not.
You dirty little toe sucker.
So clearly a joke.
Yeah, it was a joke. Yeah, I knew it was a joke. We said way worse things.
I'll say it if you want me to say it.
I'll suck. Well, I'll suck.
Everyone likes
toes
right now.
I got a fucked up toenail, man. You don't
want to
do
that. I'll fuck that toenail.
I just want everyone to know that I don't ever want that. I was using it as an example.
No, I would let someone suck my toes.
Like, if I'm fine with that.
I had a girl suck my toes. It's really weird.
Don't stress about it at all. Honestly. She's okay. She's going home. She'll be okay.
God. I'm so misunderstood.
I know, yeah.
That's the problem.
But you know what? If they work out that it gets...
Yes. I'm so misunderstood and I hate that.
Oh, like, you're talking to Mr. Understood. You can be Mrs. I'll be Mr.
No, but I'm really upset. Now everyone's going to think I'm this sex-starved maniac.
I didn't read the situation, so I can't tell you yes or no, but just don't.
Yeah,
don't,
but it's awful. I don't want that reputation. I'm far from it. I'm frigid as fuck.
What actually happened you were talking about?
I was just... Dallas said something about foot massage.
Yeah.
And then I said, and Phil said, I'll give you a foot massage. And I said, oh, would you suck my toe? He was saying it as if he'd do anything.
And I was like,
would you suck my toes?
Yeah.
Like, as if I'm going to let him sit there and suck my toes on TV.
On TV, yeah. And what, they joked or something?
And now they think they're like, they were like exchanging glances, him and his brother across the room. Like I'm some out and out.
Oh, I think.
And whether I'm really upset.
Well, if they didn't know at the time, now they've worked it out.
No. They're just agreeing with me to shut me up.
Are you allowed to have a bath?
Yeah.